Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, say less.
Say less.
Hey, Celeste, it's your boy Valdez, back in another video, and yeah, man, today we're here with an artist, I don't know, when I looked it up, there was a genius lyric breakdown on this song, and it showed two people, so I think it's just one person with a feature, I don't know who it is, alright, so I put a post in my community section on my YouTube channel, and someone commented Tokyo's Revenge, and it was one of the most liked comments in that feed, so I searched it up, and this song popped up with like 15 million views, 15 or 16, that's a lot of views, but also seeing it was posted on a channel, it was titled like TikTok's Music or something like that, so it's probably like a viral hit song with that's on there and people making dances to it, so I probably heard it once in a while, cause you can't escape TikTok, so yeah man, I was looking for direct to new artists, so here we are. This song is called Good Morning Tokyo. Oh wait, that's like a phrase, right? Good morning, like Good Morning America. I don't know, but yeah. So here we are reacting to him. Don't really got much to say. I'm excited to listen to a new artist, and I heard that this person is from Florida. So a lot of good music comes from Florida. So I'm excited to hear about it. So I'm put my headphones in so I can get that good video quality music. And yeah, let's get into the song. All right, without further ado, let's get into it. This is Tokyo's Revenge. Good morning, Tokyo. Well, everything's capitalized, so everything's like a scream, but you get it. All right, let's get it.
Hey, my dick is still hard.
Yeah. Okay. All right, so I did some research on the person. When I searched them up, when I searched up Tokyo Revenge, I've seen like a couple like X pictures, like XXXTentacion pictures, and whatchamacallit, I've seen some stuff like that, and then I seen he's from Florida. So I was like, okay, he must be influenced by X's style. And then I seen Good Morning Tokyo, exclamation mark, X, when he was like, in his younger, he did some of it in his later on life, but when he was like starting up as an artist, some of his song titles would be all capital letters with exclamation points. I was like, okay, this is giving me real X vibe, so, and then he starts off with, haha, A, my D is still hard. And that's kind of like a X thing to say, so, okay. And he's from Florida, I think I said that, but, alright. Yeah, so it's X vibes from 3 seconds in. Like, okay, y'all, like, who says that?
Yeah, bitch.
I need to see a doctor.
Right.
Look,
nigga
don't like me, kill me right now. Otherwise, they fight down.
Y'all niggas rap too loud, nigga. What's that sound?
Good morning, my name is Tokyo. Just like a window, I'm here to air it out.
If a nigga don't like me, kill me right now.
Otherwise, nigga fight down.
Yeah, that's really X vibes. That's really dope though. You know, they're like, I don't, come on y'all, that's not undeniable. That is X vibes, but that's like, I ain't saying that like as a slight though. It sounds pretty good, and I like how you know, people are getting inspired by X, and he's like carrying on. He's from Florida, so obviously he knows, and so it sounds good. But it sounded like somebody's DJ tag was Red Lean Like Clifford. Is that someone's DJ tag? Hold up. Y'all heard it, right? Hold up. What is that? Ready? Whoa, whoa.
I need to see a doctor.
Red Lean Like Clifford.
Red Lean Like Clifford? Is that someone's DJ tag? That is crazy. But, alright, let's get back to the song.
Otherwise, nigga, pipe down. Y'all niggas talk too loud. Nigga, what's that sound? That's me sneaking in your house.
With a chopper.
I'ma put that bitch in your mouth.
My name is Tokyo, just like a window, I'm here
to. I like that style though, when you like switch it up.
I can't see the bullshit like Ray Charles. Y'all niggas f**k like James Charles. I ain't a train on your sister like a fight.
That's crazy.
Dick same size as my AR. Fat cold playing with the kitty, my nigga. I mean, for really, my nigga. I mean, the chopper hold 150 bullets, my nigga. If you don't pull up, my nigga, then we can do it, my nigga. I mean, ooh, that nigga pull up, he fly, we gon'
fist
bite. Lil D, now I keep the strap like a
jazz. He's like, hey yo, that, hey, he got the style, man. He got that flow, bro. He's saying that's a bar. He said, "Young nigga thought that we was gonna fist Fizzite. You said something like that. Fizzite, because you got to get the strap like a Dizzite. Oh, no. Y'all nigga pulled up, thought he was going to fist fight. No, he gets the strap like a Dizzite. That's a bar. That's a bar. I'm going to rewind it back, though, because, you know, you got, like, your round stuff back. But that was a bar. No, I keep the strap like a dad. Like, suicide door, my whips on my wrist like that's the tug, yo, daddy with the dick, right? I need that ice, bitch. I need the crystals. I need to put some diamonds on my pistol. That bitch wants some of my dick. Sounds just like X. Blow up like a missile. Yeah, blow up like a missile. She blow my dick like a whistle. My diamonds pretty, yeah, and glitter. Hey. Don't light me, kill me right now. Otherwise, nigga, pipe down.
Hey, that's catchy. Where's Tokyo? Just like a window. Hear the weird out. Like me, come right now. Otherwise, nigga, pipe down. What's that sound?
This ad lib, he's going crazy in the studio with the ad lib. My name is Tokyo. Just like a window. I hear the weird out.
Also, I offer excellent toe-sucking services, ladies, in my line.
That, bro, okay, so one, he sounds just like, I can't get over it. He sounds 100%. Not like, with his voice, like, even when he's right here, it sounds like 85% or maybe even 90, like X, right? But I'm talking about his flow is 100% like X, which X is fly. I don't know how I feel about it, because, you know, obviously the song is good. I'm bobbing to it. I like it. But I just can't, in the back of my head, I just can't think. I was like, this is like a bootleg X, bro. And I don't know. I just can't get it, because I'm always reminded of X on the song. But it's still a good song. It's just weird. It's weird because it sounds like someone's trying to like parody X's, like a parody of X song, basically. And I don't know, but. Even if I offer excellent toad sucking services, ladies hit my line at X or so. X. What the hell? Hit my line at Kayoke. I don't know. That's so much. That's X written all over it. Like something was wrong. Do you get that though? Like something like soon when something X is written over something, it's like, it's not. Alright.
Kyoto's Revenge on Instagram and Twitter. I'm also selling dick, $40 an inch, Snapchat Premium, Amazon. You can download my dick off Google Drive. It's up for auction on eBay. I got a dick by the inch bargain.
Oh, so his name is, with Clipper? What is his name? So the DJ made the song, his name is Clipper, something like that. Red Lean Like Clipper. That's a day, man. This younger generation is going wild with the names. So there you have it. That was Tokyo's Revenge. Good morning, Tokyo. Dope song, I like it. Man has bars all throughout it, of course. His flow, I like that flow. Same thing when I like with X. I like when they be like, they can scream and then they'll go into like that, like planet. Like, they be like talking like their schoolgirls and stuff like that. And they're like, man, I just killed you in the face, but I just might go to your girl's face. Hey, like, I like that switch up. Yeah, I think that's really clever and dope. I always vibe with that. And that was a bar too. But, wait, let me get back to my spot. Yeah, he got the flow down pat. Like I said, guys, he sounded like 90%, 80%. Like, he sounded like his flow is 80%, 85% like X, but his flow is 100% like X, and that's a talented thing to do. So, don't get me wrong when I say he sounds like X, and you gotta understand, he sounds like X. He's from Florida, he knows. He knows 100% what he sounded like. But it isn't like a bar, it's just, I can't really 100% mellow with it, because it's like, someone already did that before, and he was like, it's like me trying to come out and be like Michael Jackson, you know? It's like, no one's gonna vibe with it. I can hit the moonwalk and all, but someone be like, yo, you're not Michael Jackson, but you know, I don't know. But it's just like that. So, dope. I would definitely listen to more. He's probably a versatile dude. I can see with his flows and how he was rapping. He seems like he probably just go in the studio and just play around and can make a banger. And he made a banger right here. So I'm interested in hearing more. And yeah, so let me know if you guys want to react to more Tokyo's Revenge. Thank you, yo, y'all guys are so crazy, because I never would have found this guy out if it wasn't for you guys. Like, well, how do you guys find this music? And this guy is talented, he makes good music, and it's just like, man, this, like, you guys are probably responsible for like 50% of my music library in my phone. So it's crazy, man, it's crazy. So I thank you guys again for recommending me another good artist and all that good stuff. So definitely keep it up, keep recommending some newer artists with bangers, and I'll definitely check them out, and I appreciate it. But all right, guys, don't want to hold you up anymore. So, yeah, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, join the game, comment anything, share it with your friends, follow me. I got to remember, because last time I pointed to the wrong direction. It's going to be over here? It's going to be one of these directions. I don't know. Yeah, over here in one of these directions. Links also down below. Support you if you can. If not, still love you guys. But yeah, move on to Dez. Going through the video. And I'm out.